Hello, welcome back to Luigi's Mansion 3, All Gems, playthrough with the King of the North from the Dace Man Show. We last left off on floor... ...13. And we got our button for the elevator. But Polder Kitty came and took it. So we had to track Polder Kitty down, got the button, and now we are headed to the 14th floor. So let's take care of that. How is everyone's night going in Twitch chat? Fushin, good to see you. Fringzarella, welcome back. I know you're in love with my face, Fushin, and that's all right because it is 2019, and it's not weird at all. But sadly, this beard is gonna go tonight. Unfortunately, I believe this floor is very short, but there are a lot of hidden things, like this was one of them, but since I've already been doing this floor before, it's nothing new. Did that just pop back out again? I just started the stream. Like 5 minutes ago, Frings, but I probably have, probably close to 20 hours invested in the Luigi's Mansion, because I played through it once, and the audio got jacked up on it, and I couldn't upload it to YouTube, so this is technically my second playthrough of it, but I'm still counting this as my first Let's Play. Yeah, it's fun. It's kind of a long game, actually. We may get the achievement here for coins. It's a real possibility. Actually, dollars too. Because there's a shitload of those here right now. There is a sub button. It's Dace's channel, 6,000 bills, achievement unlocked. He's just been letting me stream on it. She's kind enough to let me do. I appreciate it. the hell? Why can't I move? This is tight area to work in here. These guys are such a pain in the ass. Actually, like a walk. All right. Wow. Oh man, it's Flavor Flea's necklace. Gem. 3 gems in. Not bad. Gotta make sure I get these gold bars. Coins. Wow. There we go. Step us up behind this. Fucking arachnophobia here. Jesus Christ. Jesus, this thing again. Bam.
Oh, yeah.
Another hidden area here. Send Guji into the pipe. Already at the boss fight for this floor. Nothing going on the carpet here. Let's go. Killed the jams. I have an Elgato HD60S.
Hello.
Never that easy. Boogie down Luigi, Guji, Boogie. Like a disco rap theme, I think. Guji is actually a very good way to cheese this fight. Amy, I think you missed the pirate level. There's a whole pirate ship and everything, so somehow they had, like thousands of gallons of worth of water on one of these floors. It's scary, but not Harvester scary, Germanicus. It's probably awkward to dance with it, so I gotta disrupt the one that has it. I think it's one of the front two guys here. Yep. Yeah. Oh. Let me go over here and try this. Gougies. Yeah, Gucci's dancing. I don't understand what the fuck was the problem with that one. Button. Is this back one back here? Yeah. Jesus Christ. Hold on, I gotta make this go full screen so I can actually see what the hell's happening. So this guy caught it, right? He's got it underneath his hood. He's down here at the bottom. Moving off to the right. Now he's in the back row back here. Alright. We're making progress. Apparently he just shot the fucking button at the Afro Ghost. You dumbass. For as many times as he's lost buttons so far this game, you think he'd learn by now. Gotta knock her afro off. What the hell was that? So because she ran into Gucci, it fucked that up? This isn't good. I gotta get back on the stage.
That's dumb.
Jeez. Groovy. Absolutely. A little bit more to do on this floor. It's time to tear up this dance floor. Look at all those wigs. This bat's stuck now. Had to make that wig come back. Apparently there's oranges in that one's twig. That's weird.
Wow.
Yeah. Whoa. Right, I'm gonna start turning this record here. What the hell? Is there water over there? Got another gem. I wonder where this last one is. But since we have our last elevator key, I'm going to end this episode. When I pick this episode back up, we will pick up the last gem here and move on to the last floor. So thank you for watching. and see you next episode.